sex did not exist, and I was repressed. And the nearest I ever came to premarital sex was I dated a priest. And one night, he found out I was a girl and left.